was supposed to be my last match, but I want to play another one. So we're back in Gibraltar. So I've only seen two maps so far. I still don't know how many there are available. But doesn't really make a difference to someone like me who was just trying to learn. I don't need map variety necessarily. I just need to learn
Team
how to shoot.
Deathmatch, eliminate the enemy team.
Well, that's usually the general idea. Oh my god, it's map 5v5.
Bring the war to them.
I would
and
do
bring
the
it hard.
same, again, if I knew how. But again, I don't know how to
Let's
assault
go.
people. The game never explained how to do that. Now you all go first, draw their fire, and then I'll just sort of mosey on in afterwards. I'm pretty happy with this tactic. Well, you killed a lot of people from that direction.
Toss a grenade!
Lost you? Roll.
We have
Sorry.
The momentum.
How do you roll? I'd like how to do a combat roll. I just don't know how to do all these controls. Oh boy.
Contact!
Yeah, what can you do against a sniper rifle? Or a shotgun. Whatever it was. It was a one kill wonder. You doing well there, buddy? Fending off them darn Axis members. This person's gonna kill me. Told you!
Shit, we're losing it!
Well, we're winning overall. Doesn't that count for something?
Throwing grease grenade!
That's great. Maybe I should just stay here. And just take out anyone who comes here. See if this position grants me any usefulness. So far it is not.
Recon searching for targets.
Well, that's why I'm here.
Care package on the way. Protect
How does
the drop
get
zone.
On the ground like that. I only crouch. Wow, there's so much margin for error with this because I keep breathing. Holy shit. You suck. I was trying to be useful in that position and you completely indicated my usefulness. Okay, they're on my team. Although, he seems to be throwing shit over here. Anybody? Oh my god, check out that dying man. It's very disturbing. Oh my god, can you die quietly, please? Don't need to make it more traumatic for everybody else than it has to be. Where'd you go, bruh? Uh-huh, that's nice. Anybody? My newfangled sniper rifle. Which probably sucks. Oh shit. Oh shit. I was just looking up there and I couldn't see anybody. And this seems like too common a play area, so let's go around back again. Oh, there's someone up there. Oh, my team. Never mind. Going that way. Nope. I think they're more likely to come over from this way because it's in this map. Holy shit. Well,
Recon airborne!
We're losing him!
We're losing everybody. I mean, we're not losing the game, but. I tried to strafe, but I ran into an object.
Care package on the way!
Well. Ah,
check the drop zone!
Oh. I thought that was like. Aim for this match, kill one person. But I still maintain I need a better weapon than this.
Fighter pilot inbound, strafing the target.
Oh, holy shit. Coming up behind me or are they in front of me? Probably coming up behind me now that I've just done that. Holy shit. Really? Still managed to kill somebody. Perfect. I'm happy. One person. I like to set my goals low. Have no ambition. What the hell are you doing, bruh? Come on, he was just standing there. Damn, reload. That would have been like the most perfect kill ever. I take cheap shots where I can get them. I don't need to be a spectacular sharpshooter. If it will kill somebody, I would. Yeah, I'll do it.
I got him!
Did you? Okay. If you say so.
Get back
damn
into
it.
The way! Protect the drop zone!
God damn it. Screw the drop zone. I don't know what it means.
Recon searching for targets.
I mean, I don't know the relevance of a drop zone. So it's a bit hard to protect something when I don't really understand its purpose. Hi? Oh shit.
Mortar shot out! Sweeping the zone! Azon bomb mission underway.
Is that enemy bomb? Oh my god.
Fighter aircraft ready. Call for a strafing run.
Go this way. See what happens this way. I mean, this is near a respawn spot. So it's probably not the best idea I've had. Oh, there's a dude up there. God, what the hell was that? Was it like a grenade launcher? I didn't even know that was a thing in this game. Holy hell. Great, thanks. You rock. Yeah, they seem to be favoring this side at the moment. Not sure what that's about. Where was some grenades? I'd like some new guns.
They're on the
move! Is it an ally or an enemy? I don't quite know. So I'm just gonna go this way. Here again. Kind of. Hi.
Recon on, searching for targets.
Who's getting shot though? Who was getting shot? Oh shit. Yeah. That was inevitable. I think once someone starts shooting me first, there's no hope in hell that I can actually gain back and win. Highly unlikely. Someone around here.
Dropping Azon bomb.
Yeah, again, they shot me first. Holy hell! This war zone is not.
Fighter pilot inbound. Strafing the target.
Oh god, god, don't be sniping. Holy hell, he's got an RPG launcher. Ow. How about we don't? I'm very low on health right now. Can you not shoot me, please? Not little old me, who has no experience and has no idea what the hell she's doing. Please don't shoot me. I'm too innocent for this. I've never shot people in a COD game before. Hi, we won!
Great work! They are in full retreat.
Oh, yeah, that was a convincing victory, actually. Nice work, buddy. Wow, you are killing it. Holy hell, this is how pros play this game. It's very different from how I play the game. They make the use of cover and all that, but as I said, I mean, that just comes with experience. It's not something I can be expected to do at my amateur level. I killed 4 people, yo! I will take that. And I only died 11 times. Yeah. Oh, look at that XXSSXX3 gazillion fours. He's placed highly in most of these matches. Ooh! I ranked up to Level 3, Private 2. Cool. I don't know what that does, but cool. That's great. I don't know really all that much what that does either compared to my private progression. I don't know the difference between my leveling up and the division progress. But that's okay. I don't need to understand. Oh, it's not even gonna tell me because it needs to update. Well, I think it's as good a sign as any that it's time to stop. So it's clear to say that unless you've played these games before, have experience, you are gonna lag behind and struggle to keep up. It's a bit unfair to new players, but I guess that's just how the game works. I don't know, mixed feelings about that. I think there should be an option where you can choose to play with people on your level, or you can just choose to play with everybody. That would be cool if that's a feature. But anyway, that is enough for me. That was my first go at COD, a COD game ever. And yeah, it's a great game. It's just so very fast-paced when you play it fast-paced. As you notice, you know, I was crawling everywhere. I was just sort of jogging lightly everywhere. I wasn't sprinting because I have the experience for that kind of fast-paced engagement. I don't know if I'll get the main game or not. I don't know. I'm undecided. I don't know. We'll see what happens in November. I think I've got too many games to play around that time, but that was definitely fun. It may have sucked, but I had fun while sucking. Thanks so much for watching this ep, guys. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you next time.